Really? Have you seen the ladies over there getting their makeup done?
I see what's going on, but
can
I don't...
Can I explain to you why we're here?
Yes.
I'm going to tell you why we're here.
Can't wait.
No, and you'll agree with me. We are here because there's a woman from Laura Mercier, right? Teresa?
Yeah. Oh, Teresa.
She does eyebrows with a tweezer. She is an eyebrow artist. Literally, the only way that women can come out on a Wednesday night in the middle of non-winter is for Teresa. It's the number one reason why we're here tonight. Because she's an eyebrow artist. She literally transformed, has literally, I'm not joking, single-handedly, this is probably what, our fourth time?
I can figure it out.
It's at least our fourth time she's transformed our faces. With her tweezer. That's her only tweezer.
Her weapon of choice?
That's it. She's transformed
our faces. Oh, and scissors.
Unbelievable.
Yes.
Unbelievable.
Like,
because I have
you
should actually
right.
Do like a before and after. I don't know
if
it was left. That's
part
of the night, other than
Teresa's
eyebrows. Our Allison.
And her unbelievable girlfriend.
Well, you know, I only make them for special people like Allison.
Bye.
Stacey.
Yeah.
Did you taste this pizza?
It's ridiculous.